I told my mom, I said, let me handle this on my own. You know, let me handle this on my own, see if I can handle it on my own. And if I can't, then that's when you jump in. And she was like, okay, all right. But she ain't feel too comfortable jumping out of it, you know. She still wanted to hold me by the hand. I said, no, I got this. I got this.
One of the things that we've realized for a long time and maybe weren't as effective in dealing with is the fact that when you have really great parents who take care of everything for their children, the children don't develop an independent ability or responsibility for taking care of their own issues.
My dad has always been really helpful. Like when I'm in the hospital for months, he'll actually come over and sleep on the couch next to my bed. And he's always helped me get through everything.
I don't tend to be a micromanager of Maggie's life or her care. So maybe that makes it easier. I'm willing to let her spread her wings, and if she has trouble, she knows she has something to fall back on. But I don't necessarily oversee every element of everything she does. And if she skins a knee once in a while, well, it's part of life.
I definitely want to do this myself. Like, I love that he's there to help me, but I know that in the future he might not always be around. So I need to learn how to do it myself.